Well, it's going to be raining most of the way back to Indiana today. So I'm going to start out with some Rain-X on the windshield. My windshield wiper's on the driver's side. It does work since I fixed it. All right. But it doesn't work perfectly, and the Rain-X just works so much better. So I like this stuff. But it's going to be storming so bad today while we're driving. It sucks. But we'll see how it goes. I haven't been home in about 4 months.
Bye to our friends at Luxury Coach Service. And pulling up.
One thing, they got a nice smooth road here. Thank you, Ohio. Way better than Kentucky that tried to break my bus in half. It's pretty much so the same view all the way back to Indianapolis. Closer to home. There's two more power tour cars on the road here today. And I'll leave the stickers on them. I assume that that's over with now. They're probably just heading back home. We're still in Ohio. The smooth road thing, that ended like 1 minute after that video. This guy just passed me and wants to go the same speed as me right in front of me. Actually, he wants to go slower than me.
best thing about being home is seeing my kids. But the second best thing about being at home is seeing my grand puppies.
Willow! Leroy! Clyde! Get the puppy lovin's.
The grand puppies.